We're recording. We're streaming on a Wednesday night. How's the frame rate looking? Are we okay? I think we're good. We're going to give this a go because I told our European friends that I would try to record the streams. I didn't do it last time. We're going to do it this time. Okay, we're back. We're back with all the good things right here. Okay, let's go ahead and check the wagon. Let's figure out what we've got going on. I don't need another seeker. We've already decided that before. Nerdy Mutant YOLO, what's up, man? How are you doing? All right. We need to de-stress a handful of peeps down here. Oh, do you have a disease? You have rabies. Oh, my goodness. Aren't you the worst? Does anybody have any restrictions to where they can go? Huh? Yep, you sure do. He is only going to gamble. Currently he has how much stress? 51. Actually, I'm not worried about that. 51 is not that bad. Cruel Gamer, nope, I don't stream on Tuesday. That's a day off for me. I record and take care of other stuff and spend time with Wife Ghost. Okay, so this guy, Nerdy Mutant, needs some time at the tavern. We can reduce, or wait, increase stress recovery. Oh, I can't reduce the cost. That is unfortunate. Well, that's okay. We've got 16,000 gold our last run, which is very, very lucrative. Very, very lucrative. Okay, so we're going to let him stress or de-stress. I don't know if 51's not that bad from Vologens. All right, Cruel Gamer. Nerdy Mutant's already got someone named after him. Cruel Gamer already, or you need to have somebody named after him, and Coleslaw does as well. So why don't you guys go ahead and pick Kleptomaniac. Look, here's the deal. I hate Kleptomaniac so freaking much in this game. It's not even funny. So we're going to go ahead and heal him of this right freaking now. That takes me, Night Ghost, out of the opportunity to actually fight this next time around. So, I'm not worried about it. Can you be Howard? Yeah, you can be Howard. Heck yes. Let me go ahead and rename. Alright, so Howard is now Cruel Gamer. Cruel Gamer. Hello. There you are, sir. You are the Apprentice Highwayman. Got some good abilities. Alright, let's hit Embark and see what missions we can do. Nerdy, you've been working on a special video on your channel. That's awesome, dude. Hey, update your Twitter, though. Like, I don't know where your channel is anymore when it got hijacked. Because that's how I was going to look at your stuff earlier. So do that for me. All right. What mission are we going to do? I don't really care which it is at this point. What do we need the most, though? I think we need portraits and crests. So you know what? We're going to do a Warren's mission. Last time around, Cruel Gamer, we used him as a tank, and it actually worked out fairly well. We could go with the same setup, to be completely honest. But it might be better to use Coleslaw as our healer this next time around to get her leveled up a little bit more. There we go, and let's check her trinkets. She doesn't have any trinkets right now. We can reduce stress damage and increase her dodge with this as well. What else do we have? Movement speed. She doesn't have high speed. So you know what? Move skill chance. I'm going to go ahead and give her the movement stone. That's going to make it to where she doesn't get shuffled around. And that's really good. So bleed skill increase. We're going to probably put that on Cruel Gamer. That will reduce his speed by one, but it will increase his bleed skill chance. Let's see. Do you have a lot of bleed skills? You do, actually. I don't know if we're running into issues where bleed skill is something that important. You know what? I'm going to take this off because speed's really super important. What's up, Zombie Farts? How you doing, man? Hello, my fellow clinchman. Zombie, do we have you on here? Are you in here yet? Oh, Zombie. We got to get you named in here, man. You got to pick a hero. Get all worked. Let's see. So if we're using him in the front, those two work, this works, and this works. So all the skills actually work. If we're going to use, who else are we going to use? We have our apprentice plague doctor. Why don't we not use him? And I'll go ahead and have him treated for something in the medical ward. He currently has rabies, so let's get him the heck out of here. How much is rabies going to cost me? 750? That's okay. We're good to go. So we're going to pull in Karis Lynn. For the third slot, we've got Coleslaw in the back, which I'm going to change her stuff here. Ah, there you go. And then Cruel Gamer, we'll change you up a little bit too. Make it green. It'll be fun. And Kerislin. Is there a red one? There is a red one. There is. That's fantastic. Okay, who are we going to have in our second slot? The second slot, I believe I had Nerdy Mutant in that one, and he did quite well. But I think I'm going to get the Man-at-Arms. The Man-at-Arms is actually very good, I've come to find out. We don't need to increase his bleed chance. He has a couple, one ability that buffs everybody else, increases accuracy and critical hit. But then he also does, let's see, can we use all those? Crush and Rampart, which also does that do the attack afterwards? That's a knockback and a stun. Okay, so we've got a stun. Ooh. Retribution is really good. Retribution does, I don't know how to say that. Reposit? You're now cold and bland. Did you want to be green? There you go. You're green. I don't want the other one to be green, though. There you go. That one will be Valogen's the Bland. Whoever comes in next is probably going to get our Man of Arms name here as well. So I think we're good on this current setup. What I'm going to do is everybody that I've selected for the team, let's see if I can upgrade anything in the weaponsmithing area. So Cruel Gamer, we're going to upgrade your weapon. Oh crap, we can reduce the cost. Let's go.
Fan the flames, mold the metal. We are raising an army.
We are raising an army. Can't upgrade this guy, he's only level 0. Let's see, can we upgrade anybody here? Ooh, maybe? We can. Oh my gosh. I love all these abilities, actually, so I'm going to just go ahead and upgrade them all. Coleslaw, definitely need to get the heals going. And Judgment. I'm not going to do Mace Bash because it's kind of crap. I'm never going to use it. Cruel Gamer, every one of these abilities... every single one of these I want to go ahead and get upgraded. And then our new Man-at-Arms cannot upgrade anything else, so that's good. You're very welcome. Everybody can pick whatever the frick they want on here. If you want to be green, you can be green. All right, so we're going to go to the Warrens. The reward is heals received on the Leper. That's actually a pretty good trinket for just him. So let's get some provisions. This is a short mission. It is in the Warrens. The Warrens, I'm trying to remember all the stuff that's in the Warrens. Let me pull up. No, I don't want to. I don't want to pull it up there. You know, whatever. We'll just wing it. I'm not actually worried about it. Let's see. Let's take 8 food. 1 medicinal herb, just in case we get run to a situation where we grab even more food. You know, let's. Should we do a dark run? Are we green? Super green! I think. Let's do a dark run. You get a lot of really good loot. I'm going to take an extra anti-venom. I'll take 1 holy water and let's just take 2 skeleton keys and 2 shovels and 2 bandages. Okay, because I'm not taking all the torches, I can actually afford to do that. 2 keys? Yep, I got 2 keys. Good call, Cruel Gamer. All right, let's do it. Let's embark. Tunnels are often blocked by piles of stones and bodies. It's dirty work to remove by hand. So probably a good idea that I went ahead and got 2 shovels. 2 shovels. So guys, I've been working on the 1,000 subscriber video. And by working on, I've been writing out everything. And we decided it was going to be a my life deal, right?
They breed quickly down there in the dark. But perhaps we can slay them even faster.
Did we come down here and then abandon this? Like... why do I know what all of this stuff is? What the heck? Okay. We're going to go write and then backtrack. So I've been working on that and writing everything out. It's been very interesting to kind of have like a retrospective on your life. Like, it's, I don't know. It's neat. Maybe we'll keep the torch lit as long as we can with that one extra. We already run into rubble.
Such blockages are unsurprising.
Nice.
These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers.
Even the earliest settlers. Room battle. We got 2 stressors and a bleed. Actually, both of these guys bleed. Yeah, there you go. Good job, you. Look at you and how you're yelling at life. You're going to vomit on him. Oh, he gave him the fits? What the crap are the fits? Plus 3 speed, but negative accuracy and crit chance. Oh, man, crit chance is so good. I think I'm going to do tracking shot because I feel like this is going to be a bit of a long fight. Let's try to kill the vomit dude first. We'll do a little damage to him. Get a buff. Next round, he'll do a lot more. Hookward hurts could be pretty bad because he tends to crit on that very... a freaking lot. So we're going to try to stun these two dudes. Oh, he dodged? Seriously? Wow. Huh. We do have another stun, but I think I'm going to do command and buff everybody for this fight. Everybody gets a buff. The ball and shoot. Don't stun. Look at you, Cole. Not getting stunned like a boss. All right. That dude is stunned. We're going to go for Mr. Pig Swine Dumbface. Yeah, that's the technical term, in case you were wondering. And then we're probably going to do... let's see. Plague Grenade's not going to hit him, and I would really like to. So this blast is going to do no damage? No damage? That's horrible! Alright, let's do the Plague Grenade. Never mind, I don't want to do no damage. He's accusing Cruel Gamer in the front. Oh, and I get a debuff. A stress damage. Okay, okay, that's not too bad. Okay, so this does knock back in a stun. Let me think. Bello reduces the dodge and speed. And then this crush just does just straight up damage. Does Bello do any damage? It does 1 to 2. Oh, he freaking dodged. I thought I could get the little swine. Okay, I've got to hit him right now and take him out before he becomes a problem. Okay.
Maintain the offensive.
Look at the blight doing its work. He had a stun. I think let's take out one more dude. And then I'll work on healing with Cole. Because we're gonna have we still have some issues to deal with. Keep resisting that stun. That's what I'm talking about. Alright. Oh, you're dead! Is this guy dead? He is dead next turn. Okay, that's perfect. Let's go ahead and do... oh, I can't stun the front guy. I can't actually hit the front dude at all with this layout. Uh-oh. Alright, well, that's good to know. We'll do Emboldening Vapors on our man-at-arms, and when he hits, hopefully he'll hit real hard. We'll heal the front line. Here's the hint for your special vid. Oh dear. What shall it be? Oh, 10? 10 is good damage. And bleed. So he does 2 damage per turn. There's 11 left. Okay, how much is this first one going to do? 6 to 11. 3 to 5, but it does a stun. What's his stun chance? 25? Okay, let's use this and see if it actually works. He resisted the move, but not the stun. Perfect. Okay, so he's going to take more damage, and we'll be good to go. I'll probably heal if Coleslaw goes. Oh, he moves forward. Oh, pistol shot. Actually has to be used from the second slot. That's actually really good. Huh. I didn't realize that. Correct.
As the fiend falls, a faint
I get to hear muscles. Your beautiful singing voice. Oh, yeah. Okay, we got another skeleton key and over 1,000 gold already. That's already starting to help pay off the cost of everything that we've already put into this with provisions. Unlock a hidden compartment. 2 portraits and 4 crests. Fantastic. Let's head to the next room. We do have a find at the end of the room and a couple curios here. Pack contains loot. More medicinal herbs. A little bit of gold. Now, I don't know what the moonshine barrel does. I think I'm going to pass on it for now. Yeah. We got a fight up here. Oh, gosh. It's these dudes. And they're pretty darn fast. They have a speed of 8. Probably all going to go first. Oh, they didn't. All right. Can I hit you hard enough? Oh, yeah. You're dead. You're so freaking dead. Yes.
Light is the weapon that cuts on its own.
Very nice. Very freaking nice. Yeah, that vomit is really bad stress damage. In fact, there's quite a bit going on there on Cruel Gamer, so... 5 to 10 damage. 3 to 5. Dodge chance is real. Let's see. Disorienting Blast. We can do that to stun it this time around. Judge, what's up? Moonchan Barrel holds Moonchan. Yes, it does. We'll do judgment on that dude. Get crit! Hey, Judge, I'm gonna name you this dude in the front, the man at arms. What am I planning on playing after finishing Darkest Dungeon? Not sure. And I think Saturday I'm gonna try to do a multiplayer game, so that we don't just do the same thing. Oh, Darkest Dungeon on the channel? I'm gonna put up the fifth video and let everybody vote. That's the plan. Did he move? I feel like... What are you doing? Oh no, he's where he should be. Oh, buzz.
Press this advantage.
Everybody say hey to Judge. I haven't seen him in a little bit. How's life treating you, good sir? Okay, we got some goodies. Oh, let's go ahead and name this guy Judge. Wait, the G is capitalized too. Judgment. There we go. What's up, nerds? What's up, Kludge? How you doing, man? Everybody say hello to Kludge as well. This guy. He's so clever. Alright, we're going to the last room on this side. Hunger? Fantastic. We're going to eat up a little bit. So does anybody know what to use on the Moonshine Barrel? Kind of wondering that. Sack's empty. Okay, we've got a last fight over here on this side. If it is a fight at all. Here, planes. Oh, gosh. Alright, we're going to backtrack. Keep walking. Oh, stress damage until we camp. So he basically gets damaged the entire time because we don't camp in this one. Alright, let's move on. Back one more room, and then we'll be back in the beginning, and we'll have, what, 1, 2, 3 more rooms to go? Oh, the light's going low. It's Wednesday, right? Yeah, how's everybody's day going? Oh, the food. The backtracking is really not doing well on the food. So, we're going to be pitch black here in a minute. Nope. Okay, we're back in the main room. This is all new at this point on. Contains heirlooms. So, one portrait and a tiny bit of gold. Not the best find. Another moonshine barrel. Terrors pitch black, so we run into a trap. Shadow, of course we do.
But yonder, a glint of gold.
Life's like a box of chocolates. I always get gross for me, but at least you have a box of chocolates. I suppose. More heirlooms. 4 crests, which we did need. We need portraits and crest in this run. There's a trap right here. Disarmed. Fantastic. And through the door here, we've got at least one more big fight. Oh, there's a table that we could get some food from. We surprised them. We snuck up on them in the dark. So... I could probably finish off one of these guys real quick.
Confidence yep. Surges as
get
the enemy crumbles.
Finished! And we're gonna do a stunning grenade. Both of these guys only have a 10% chance, so hopefully they'll get stunned this round. Very nice. And then we can finish off this dude in the front. Okay, he took only a little bit of damage. I should have done the accuracy buff. That's too bad. Alright. Get judged. I can clear these corpses with our plague doctor. Let's see. What can I use? I can do pistol shot. So we'll go ahead and do pistol shot. Okay, he's going to go and do vomit on the coleslaw, which is disgusting. And where... What? Let's see. Which one was it? Clears all corpses. Disorienting blast. I don't think it's going to stun him. Yeah, he resisted. But it cleared the corpses and pulled him to the front. And that was the point. Okay, we're getting a little bit more stress built up, but that's going to be fine. Let's go ahead and do some judgment on this guy. Hopefully we can finish him off with a man of arms. Oh, man. You dodged. You piece of garbage. Disorienting blast again. Yeah, might as well. The only thing I could do, I could do emboldened vapors and buff everybody, but maybe not. Does 1 damage to some of us and a bit of stress damage to everyone. Let's do open vein. Comes back guy and hopefully finish him off this next turn. He's going to take 2 damage. Not quite enough. We only need to do 3 to kill this guy, and then he has 7 health. So Oh, I missed. Your mom jokes. Don't you be doing that. Resisted. Very nice. Get wrecked. Alright, cool. What are we gonna get? Another skeleton key, more crests, and some busts as well. It's finished, but I think we should explore that last room. We've already taken a lot of stress damage. Makeshift dining table. An oddly assembled dining table. There might still be food scraps around. Let's do medicinal herbs. Killed all disease. It was disease. That's a thing, apparently. And I got a little bit of food, so if we run into the situation where we need to eat, we'll be good to go. Let's go ahead and finish off this last room, because you never know what you're going to find. We're going to find maggots. And we got surprised. Oh, crap. All right, so finish them off. Thank you. One maggot down. These guys carry tons of disease. Grave nibble. Nibble, nibble. Disorienting blast. There we go. We'll nail that guy. Hopefully stun him. Nope, didn't stun him, but I moved him. Oh no, 5 damage means... am I going to get a disease? I get a little bit of stress. No stun. Divine comfort? No, we're going to do bash. Because we might actually kill him. And of course we didn't. We needed to do one more. Let's move you to the front. Very nice. Or closer to the front, I should say. Disease? No? You got stunned? What is the tentacles, Daniel? Let's... I can't finish him off. We'll do a shot from the back. The chat has gone silly. I should have killed the other one because these guys haven't gone yet. Dang it, that was dumb. And he's stunned, so he's going to catch something. Yep! Lethargy. Or lethargy. However you would like to say that. My plague doctor's getting jacked. -4 speed? Why are you so lethargic? Again, I hit the one that had not gone yet. I am an idiot. Dang it. He is just working on my plague doctor. Scurvy as well? Oh my gosh, these maggots. Listen here. Poor Karis Lynn is just taking all the bad juju. I missed. Of course I did. Are we getting lag issues? Oh, I thought I was lagging. It seems to be doing okay. Okay. Oh crap, I gotta move forward like this. Dang it. Alright, get wrecked. Healed me a little bit. Another 1,000 gold! Okay, that was kind of worth it.
This expedition at least promises success.
Let's move you to the front and you into the second slot. Alright, good. Let's move forward and see what else we can get. He's about to die. I don't care for books. These scrawlings right here, the occultist scrawlings, if you put holy water on them, it's supposed to do good stuff. So why don't we get the plague doctor, who has a lot of bad stuff and some diseases. Why don't we get him to look at it with the holy water? The hero feels wrong. -2 dodge. Jeez. Oh my gosh. I feel really bad. He's just getting messed up. I should have had him. Okay, we can sleep.
Some experiments should have never happened.
All right, we've got Darth Vader in the chat here, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, we just made over 6,000 gold. That's very nice. We do have a leper-only trinket now and a few more portraits. All right, let's see what bad things we picked up. Looks like Judge did level up to level 1. Cruel Gamer is level 1 as well. We didn't get level 2 out of Carousel and Coleslaw. Oh my gosh. Cruel Gamer, you got Kleptomaniac. I hate that skill so much. And Warren's Tactician on Carousel. Carousel needs to go to the sanatorium and actually get healed up. Carousel, how you doing?
Interest and obsession. My All right. markers on my road to damnation.
Nerdy Mutant received some stress relief. Barkington was cured of rabies. Night Ghost removed kleptomania. Fantastic. And now we can actually get some other people in here too. Nope. Not the bar. I'm going to go here into the sanitarium. I believe we need to get Karis Lynn in here. She's got all kinds of bad stuff. Yeah. Cool Gamer can wait. He only has one thing. Diseases that we want to get rid of. Scurvy or lethargy. I'm going to do lethargy because it kills their speed. Holy crap. Now, somebody just got Kleptomania. Cruel Gamer did. Can we heal you of that? Because I hate that thing so dang much. 1500, totally worth it. It pays for itself. Otherwise, the heroes will literally steal everything. All right. I have a few more slots. I don't have a leper, but I've got a Hellion and a Bounty Hunter, something that I've been looking for.
Barbaric rage and unrelenting savagery make for a powerful ally.
Tissel. So, all right, who's new? Let's see, Kerrison, I think you already have a hero, don't you? Believe you do. Yep, you are a plague doctor getting healed right now. All right, what do we need to do next? Oh, I've never used the Bounty Hunter, but they look really cool. You can mark and then hit, mark and hit. It's got some really good synergy with a couple other heroes as well. Why don't we look at... Let's do some stress relief, right? I think... Who needs a stress relief? We only have two Vestals, so I do need to be mindful of how much stress they're actually taking. They don't have a whole lot, so I'm actually not concerned with it. Let's look at Embark and what mission we're going to do next. So, I still need more portraits and I need more deeds. But we've currently been queued up for the Cove. I hate the Cove a lot. Unmovable helmet, plus 30% move resistance, 20% move skill chance. That's for the Bounty Hunter. Do I have any things on you guys that I've put away? No, I don't. Okay. Why don't we put together a party? We'll use Night Ghost on this one as a tank. Then we'll also have our Man-at-Arms. Let's use our Bounty Hunter. This moves. That's a mark. That's an attack. And then also a flashbang for a stun. Yeah, let's see. Can you use anything? Bleed skill chance? Not probably the best thing that we need. Crusader only protection plus 5, crit minus 1. Let's just go and use that for a bit more protection. That'll be okay. And we need one more person in that third slot. You guys are silly. Ooh, Nerdy, can we use you in the third slot? Yes, yes, no, but yes. Okay. Could I switch out and train you another ability? I could do Abyssal Artillery or Weakening Curse. Maybe we'll do Weakening Curse. Let's get Nerdy Mutant in here. Then we'll do Weakening Curse upgrade on him. Oh, I already unlocked it! Okay, so let's pay a little bit of the gold. I think we'll just do all the curses and stuff is what I'm going to plan on. So let's remove the Hands from the Abyss. We'll do Weakening Curse for you. Blacksmith Shop. Do we need to upgrade yours? We do. Fantastic. Coleslaw, are you good? Judge, let's get an upgrade on weapons for you, good sir. Night Ghost gets an upgrade on weapons too. Let's go ahead and see if we can upgrade any skills. And we can. Okay. Ooh, and I'd actually like to unlock something else. So Inspiring Cry would be good. I like these abilities. These are all good. I don't care for the Bulwark of Faith, personally. Palver Z is now hosting. Nice! Thanks for the host! I didn't see it pop up, though. Is Twitch Alerts not working? Let's check that. Dear Twitch Alerts, what's wrong with you? Test follower alert.
Hello, sugar. It works. Welcome to the family.
I don't know why that didn't come through. Alright, what ability do we want to have? Battle Heal might be good. Holy Lance I can only use from the back. Inspiring Cry does stress heal and gives us torches. I like going a dark run though, so I don't care for torches. I really don't. But the stress heal is good. So we're going to do that. We're going to switch out Bulwark of Faith for Inspiring Cry. Okay? Now, Judge has some abilities that I'd like to upgrade. I'm running low on money, though. So let's just do the main damage, the damage deals. So, Crush and the Stun. I'm not going to do the other ones. Nerdy, you're good. And Coleslaw, you're good as well. All right, and I think we're ready to go on a mission. We are going to do the Cove. This is a short mission, level 1. We'll get some crests on this one. Lots and lots and lots and lots of crests. So... Now, I know we could use a couple medicinal herbs because there's, like, dead fish and stuff in here. Take some bandages, a couple keys, and maybe two shovels. I'm not going to do a torch run. I don't think we need to. Just in case we'll get some food. It might be a weird dungeon. No, I'm going to risk it. We don't need it. Two bandages is fine, though, I think. One anti-venom. Yep, that'll work. Very nice. Very nice. The fish folk's scaled skin affords them increased resistance to bleed attacks. Interesting. I did not know that. Next time I look at a fish,
these salts and caverns are teeming with pelagic nightmares. They must be flushed out.
I probably should have gone before. Look, there's already food right there. So, who has the best trap chance? 20, 20, 20, 20. Alright, so Night Ghost is going to do all this stuff. Let's look at this. Fish carcass, medicinal herbs. Safe to search its contents. Oh my goodness, a shovel, a torch, an emerald, and two jade. Get wrecked. Use the shovel,
Night
Ghost.
Another mariner. Another misfortune.
Another misfortune. That's what I think about that. Oh gosh, they've got a lot of speed. They've got six speed. That's not too bad. Okay, you're gonna do a bit of damage. So why don't we? Weird reconstruction is healing. We've got some curses. I think we need to reduce their dodge, because I think their dodge is gonna be good. Dodge is 5. Our dodge is 5. Let's see, what's our dodge? 10. Yeah, let's reduce some dodge chances here. We'll do the vulnerability hex. Or what does a sacrificial stab do? It won't kill outright. So let's go ahead and reduce their dodge chances. There we go. Oh, I didn't do the bounty hunter on this one. Dang it, I meant to do the bounty hunter. Crit for days. Holy crap. Dude. I need to reduce their damage. Jeez. Alright, let's do a little command here. Make sure everybody has higher accuracy and crit chance. And then I am going to do judgment. Right on this dude. Because you're not going to dodge it. Welcome back, nerdy. Hate it when my Schwartz gets twisted. Zealous accusation might actually do enough damage to kill the second dude. And a bit on the first. I don't think I want to stun. I think I want to try to get a kill out of this. Very good. Second one did die. Oh, but the corpse is left there. And I don't have my plague doctor to clear corpses like I normally do, so I'm going to have to actually rip those bad boys out of here. They're doing some good damage from the back line. We need to reduce damage, not dodge. So, why don't I heal Night Ghost? We'll keep everybody all healed up and feeling good. And then, let's do Zealous Accusation again. Clear out the corpse and the front line. We've got two dudes left. So I'm not stunning any, and that's kind of concerning, right? So let's reduce some damage on that bad boy. Reduced by 32%, which is really good.
Their formation is broken.
Get crit.
Maintain the offensive.
Get crit. That was awesome. We took a little bit of damage. If I get a chance to heal, I'm going to heal a man at arms. You know, I could do weird reconstruction. 24? Can I just kill you outright? I can.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
A bit of gold, some crest, and more medicinal herbs, which is nice, because then we can use those on additional fish.
Additional fishes.
Oh, that trap. Did I see that right away? That's unfortunate.
Cruel machinations spring to life. With a singular purpose.
Remember when we did this? And we did the altar, and we got killed? I'm not gonna do that. That thing was terrifying. Okay, ooh, we got a clam. Some relics and shovels. I forgot about the chests. Needing shovels to open, not keys. Dang it. All of the deep. He got buffed with damage and everything. Holy crap. I think I'm gonna need to, I think I'm gonna heal. Oh, look at that crit. And I'm going to try to take out the other dude. Or, you know, let's just debuff the damage. You got a 32 percent or 25% increase, I reduced it by 32%. So there we go. We're gonna mitigate that guy's buffs as much as we can. Even the barnacle barriers and all that business. So he's protecting him. Got it. Let's buff up our team. We can do that too. The man at arms. And maybe we'll do a stun. And the dude that protects. Oh, he resisted at 25%? That sucks. Can't even make a good Star Wars scene. This reduced damage is nice. Like, that's like 3 rounds. Oh, he's doing protection. You piece of garbage. Stun and knockback. I like the stun and knockback, actually. Will it work? He resisted the move and the stun. Of course he did. This guy's stun resist is just out of control. Yeah, that's just insane. That spearfish could potentially do a ridiculous amount of damage. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to continue to heal. And then I'm probably going to hex again. And then heal our middle line, which is Nerdy Mutant. But we've got to start really taking these dudes down. Let's just do damage. Actually, let's do Zealous Accusation. Zealous Accusation and do damage to both. You sack of garbage. Been fired collecting unemployment. Alright, let's do some healing. I can't wait. 4? 4 healing is bad. There you go, how about 10 total? There you go, you're back in the game. But again, I'm not doing enough damage. I'm not gonna win a fight of attrition. So why don't we just crush and do as much damage as we can? Let's just take out the front line. Like, oh, his protection buff just went down. Nice. Protection buff went down. I don't need to sing that. Just saying. Okay, he only has 2 health left. We can do that. He's doing stress wave instead of heal. Okay, now's our chance to take out the big dude. So if Coleslaw even does it, we're probably not going to heal. We're probably going to risk it and try to take this guy down. Damn. Perfect. Give them a little self heal. Fantastic. Alright, the front line is gone. Let's go ahead and buff again. Perfect. And can we do a stun? We can't. Let's start to control the battlefield a little bit better. So that guy got stunned. He gets very angry when he does the stress wave. Alright, let's do some damage reduction. Middle dude hasn't gone yet. He got debuffed. Not going to do much damage at all. Very good. 3 damage we can definitely deal with. Okay, we're going to just smash this fool. Hopefully we get a kill in the next turn. Should I do a judgment? Yes, I should. Sounds like a little mermaid here for a second. Zealous Accusation. Can we clear those corpses? We cleared the second one, but not the first. Let's do damage reduction again. Ooh, we crit for 3! Danger. The stress relief is nice, though.
Exposed to a killing blow.
We're actually gathering a ton of stress. I need to do that inspiring move to help mitigate some of that. We need to kill the guy in the back. So, I do need to heal. We'll heal our front line first. Excuse me. Can I stun?
Masterfully nice. Executed.
Nice. I want to do a stress heal on myself. There you go. Healed 11 stress, so that's good. And I think... Can I just kill this guy outright? Probably not. We want to do a bit of damage. So he's getting stunned. Oh, the dodge! And we will just smack that fool down. Very good. And then we'll do some stress heals and all that good stuff here. Well, actually, if I could take him out... Never mind. We'll take him out. Perfect. 1,500 gold. Holy
seize
crap.
This momentum. Push on to
giant
the task's
oyster.
End.
Blonk. Oh, look at all the gold. Holy crap. That's a lot of gold. So we need to do 100% of the rune battles, just FYI. That's what we're doing. Before all these front dudes are going to get wrecked. Stress wave. The front two guys do cause bleed. They tend to stress us out a little bit. Should we reduce damage? Let's reduce damage on one of these fools. We want to take these guys down before we start worrying about the stress heals. No bleed. Okay, good. Fantastic. We're just gonna smack. Can we stun him? Stunned and move. That means we can get this shaman and take him out first. Judgment on the shaman. More than half his health is gone. Oh, can I hit the second one?
Yes.
Okay, he's taken out. Very nice. There's like a Star Wars thing going on in the chat. It's kind of hilarious. Okay, we're just gonna reduce damage so these guys don't do that much to us. And we need to heal up a lot. So why don't we do some direct heals, and then we can do the weird reconstruction as well on our cultist. See, they're missing left and right. It's freaking awesome. So dodge and speed. Let's debuff these heals. Perfect. Double debuff, reduce damage and everything. I think I'm gonna do inspiring heal to reduce some stress. We're gonna use these guys up a little bit. So weird reconstruction. There we go. Resisted the bleed. Let's go ahead and smack down that guy. We're gonna take out the second one. He's lowest health right now. Okay, he's out. Yeah, we'll just take this dude out as quick as we can then. Oh wow, actually the stress heals need to happen on 4. Look at how much stress she has. Reduced it by 7, that's good. We'll just smack him. Make it a little easier for him to be taken out. Oh, 18 crit! Very nice! Another 1,000 gold.
A trifling victory. Jeez. But a victory nonetheless.
Not a victory nonetheless. Alright, we've got ourselves another chest. I'm concerned. I'm gonna ignore it probably. No, let's give it a go. Oh, there's still booty inside. Nice, another 1,000 gold and another key. Holy crap, guys. That's insane. Wait, what is this? I don't know what this is. Cave Scrounger. Oh! It gave my guy a perk! 10% scouting chance in coves. Cove Scrounger, not Cave Scrounger. After this fight, or after this dungeon, I'm going to have to get some water. Wow. Look at how much gold we have. We have over 6,000 gold just sitting in our inventory right now. Alright, last room down this hallway. Look out for traps. Oh, who got surprised? Thankfully, we kind of... Blanket fire. Darn you, blanket fire. At least the front line took a lot of damage. Alright, cool. Let's debuff these guys so that they'll slow down. Hopefully we can get some more attacks on them quickly. Backline has less health now. And hopefully we can get a last shot on the back. He does the most damage to the whole team because it has blanket fire, so we want to focus him if we can. Perfect. Now, stress heals. We need to take out one of those dudes at least. And we need to do some stress heals too, because Coleslaw is doing a lot of damage. Oh, he got bleed? Well, that sucks. Let's try to kill the second dude first. Okay, and... You know, let's just stun him. Sacrificial. Okay, he's gone. Never mind. Don't do bleed. Don't stack bleed. Frick, he does get a debuff. Our man in arms here at the front is actually not doing very well at all. Just let him do a little bit of damage. He'll feel better about himself, right? Let's do weird reconstruction on him. Give him a heal. He does stack bleed. That is bad. So why don't we do it right there as well? I could have stunned him now that I think about it. That was a bad move. But that's okay. We'll just take him out. Perfect. Okay, he's looking better. Oh, I can't take everything.
Foolish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud.
That's not going to do anything for our inventory situation. Let me think. So the ruby's worth 1,000, the sapphire is only worth 500. Jade are only worth 250. Onyx is worth 500. I'm liking all this gold. Honestly. So let's get rid of the jade. And take the ruby. 500. Nope, I think that's good. I'm not going to switch out anymore. And of course, jade. We'll burn that. And jade and onyx. Yeah, well, too bad. We made our choice. We're going to live with it. Okay, what does this guy have? Fish carcass. What's he gonna do for us? Let me eat 4 food real quick. Casey's got a little bit of food. We don't want to miss out. There we go. Okay. So let's do this and use... What did I say we're gonna use? Medicinal herbs. Oh, what is all this? Okay, so 4 food. 100 gold. Onyx again. Hilarious. Disease charm. Minus dodge, but increased disease resistance. We can actually just put that on somebody. There we go. And then the speed one as well. Let's put that on somebody else. What's his speed? 3? Not the best. Speed is 1. You know what? Let's put him on there. He doesn't need the extra speed. And the frickin' onyx. Whatever. We'll get rid of that. I like hunting down the fish. That's really good. What's up, King? How you doing, man? I don't know if I've named somebody in this one. When we go back, let's check. Now, the snail up front has a lot of protection, and it's deceptively powerful. So we need to be very careful about that. We need to debuff as much as possible for damage. So... Alright, let's do some debuffs. We need to make sure we're doing constant damage. Let's debuff the whole group with dodge and speed. Knockdown. Oh. Get debuffed. Spearfish. So... I'm glad I hit him, because we did a reduced damage there. Now, let's see, I can heal myself. Let's do a party heal. The crits are nice. A little bit of stress relief. They're doing some Star Wars business in chat. Let's see. Lots of actual resistance to these, let me think. They've got a ton of protection, both of these dudes. So doing damage to them is just not very good. We're going to have to do like bleed effects, but I don't actually have bleed. So we're just going to have to blunt force this, I think. Let's blunt force the sea maggot. And he is protected by the guardian. Brine is bad. Brine will actually disease you. So we do need to be careful about that. Sea breeze is a heal. That kind of sucks. So let's hex that dude. Decision and power. And let's just do judgment. Alright, so he's going to keep protecting this guy. Whatever, we're just going to hit him straight up. Doesn't matter. There you go. You're going to protect, you're going to take a lot of damage. That's just all there is to it. Got to focus the tank, unfortunately. Ooh, that damage. He does have a damage debuff right now, so that's good. And so does this guy. So them attacking is actually not that big a deal. I'm glad we keep dodging that, because that's going to be bad news bears. Oh, I've got bleed effect. Dang it! All right, let's keep wailing on the main guy. He only has 6 health left. Oh, and 5 damage. Come on, we got to do a little bit more. Maybe I can do a zealous accusation. Yes, fantastic. The protector is now gone. Let's do some weird reconstruction on us. We do need to heal. I know the debuff on this guy would actually be very beneficial, but we need to hold off. I also need to do the speed debuff by the man at arms. I'm liking these debuffs. We're controlling the battlefield in a different way than I'm used to. We need to take the snail out next. That guy's going to give us some disease or some crap. In fact, let's just do damage straight up. There we go. Perfect. Screw the debuffs. Take out the snail. That's something I never thought I'd say. Let's debuff them with a speed drop and a dodge drop, so that's good. Nerdy, what the crap is that? What are those emotes? Panic fist. Resist! Oh, you guys crack me up, I swear. Let me think. Should I just do damage? We don't have a ton of stress. We're not reaching the area where they're going to be tested, right? So I think we're okay. So sacrificial. Well, finish that off. Holy crap, uneducated savage. Let's take a chance to heal. He's going to do a tiny bit of damage and a little bit of stress. But I think we can handle that. Especially if we dodge. Get dodged. Can I stun him? Stunner. Fudge. What's up, dude? Let's do a stress heal on Coleslaw. He's a little stressed out. Cole, how are you doing anyway? You having a better day than yesterday? I sure hope so, my friend. Weird reconstruction. Let's heal him up a little bit. And he did not get the bleed, which is fantastic. And we're probably just going to need to take this guy out right now. There we go. We don't want to drag it on too long. All right, we've got even more gold. We've got another move charm. So clearly in view. I don't want to not get the move charm because they're worth a lot. Let's see. What else could we do? I want to drop something else and get these deeds. Deeds are very good. I think I'll drop the bandages. Or the holy water? Let's drop the bandages. We'll get the deeds. Cool. Very nice. Let's head back up. Look at that fish carcass. I got your gems. Sucka. My light has stayed up quite a bit. I think our... Oh, it's some of the abilities that our heroes have with the Crusader and the Vestal are actually giving us a lot of light. I said I was going to go get water. But that's okay. Oh, wait, trap. 20% chance. I think everybody's chances really suck. Yep. But he disarmed it. Huh, look at you. Is everybody named on this crusade? Yes. Why am I Jar Jar? Oh, don't make clutch Jar Jar. That's not nice. Your daughter turned 16 today. Well, that's congratulations. I don't think of it as old, my friend. Possessed by evil intent. You're seasoned, Cole. There we go. We'll burn that. We'll get a little bit more light for these dudes. And they're hungry. I'm actually really glad because I brought a lot of food. And we salvaged a bit, I believe. Oh, you killed Jar. Same setup. This is a really good team. This enemy team. All the protections and the guards that force us to go after the Guardian, it's pretty interesting. The debuffs are going to help because that 6 was turning into a 2 before, so let's go ahead and weaken this guy, and then weaken the Spearfish dude after that. I think a Judgment is an order that we need to focus down. The Snail. He's not being protected right now. If we can actually get some solid hits in on this guy, he's down to 1 health. Come on. He just did barrier. Okay, so what we're going to do is I'm going to do Zealous Accusation and see if I can hit him anyway. Good. The snail's out. We don't have to worry about all the diseases like we normally do. That's all I care about right now. We can handle this move. Yeah, your veteran rank. Nice, I like that. I like that, King. All right, so we're going to heal this guy because we're going to use his curses, so I don't want him to heal himself. We need to debuff everybody here, though, because they're going to start doing a lot of damage. So debuff, grouper. Actually, I'm probably not going to debuff the shaman, because they don't attack much. They mostly heal and do stress attacks. So why don't we... Oh, they dodged it. Dang it. Okay, we'll just do straight-up damage to the front line. Nerdy says, I don't have kids, hashtag free. No, hashtag not old enough. Alright, let's see. Should I heal or just... No, let's just do straight up damage. Actually, he shouldn't do damage. He doesn't do enough. Let's just use him to heal. Yeah, that 6 would have been a lot more. I don't think I want to heal... Yeah, actually I do. Crit chance. Holy crit. Oh, he is super stressed. Alright, so Night Ghost is actually getting mega, mega stressed out. He's up to 90. I don't think he's going to be able to do 11 damage. So I'm going to stress heal myself. Take the 7 stress reduction. Yeah, you're too young, I know. You have 4 sisters? That's cool. Quit with the stress wave! 17? Ah, oh, his resolve gets tested. Yes! Mmm! A moment of clarity in the eye of the storm. Oh, he rolled. He rolled well.
It's time for you all to die. Sometimes heroes respond to the onslaught of stress by becoming heroic. This elevated state of performance will last until their camp will return to town and coffers stat bonuses and other benefits.
Fan-freaking-tastic. Let's continue to... Okay. Oh crap, that guy's taking lots of damage. Let me think. If I crit, he'll die. Or I could just dodge. I could just have him dodge the entire thing. Super fun. Come on. Holy crit, lol, holy crit. I dub thee Soldier of the Light. What does that mean? Who gets buffed? He gets buffed. Fantastic. Get wrecked. Nope. Zealous accusation. Oh, yeah. Let's see. You're gonna die! Oh, I need to heal him. Sorry, bud. Oh, okay. He just took some damage. Can I take the crests? I can. I can't take the gold or the jade. How about the movement charms that I keep stacking on my people to make them slow, unfortunately? Fine. There you go. Oh, you can't have two of each. And we're about to use a key. Let me think. The charm's not worth that much. It's just a common one. I'm not worried about it. And 125 gold... honestly, we can get rid of the medicinal herbs at this point. I've kind of used them and gotten the gems I wanted, I think. I want the gold. Yeah, we're gonna keep going. Don't you worry your pretty little head. So, let's open up this with the key. I've got three keys. You better believe I'm gonna keep going. More gold! And more crests. Let's move you. We're going to this last dang room. Period. In fact, we're going to eat four food. There you go, buddy. Get some of that delicious food in your system. The crate is empty. You're empty. You're a crate. Heirlooms? Can I take them? I need the busts, though. Shovels? Should we get the shovels? Nah, let's just eat the food. He's full. There we go, we got the bust. Woo! Any traps? Oh boy, we got zomboids. Well, they got surprised. Not good. Yeah. We'll curse that guy with less damage. Get debuffed. And we will slap that dude around. Critting. Hopefully knocking him back and stunning him. Perfectly executed. Salty gouge. Oh, and he got bleed? Oh, I'm sorry, buddy. Get a heal. Sorry, I'm looking at chat. Stay away from girls, they're evil. What? Okay. How much health does he have? 10? How much damage? I can do a lot of damage to Unholy. I can take him out. Kind of damage. So we'll do that. Don't. Salty gouge. Oh no! Tinnitus or tetanus? That's okay. I think Judge is going to need a break when we get in town. Alright, so what are we going to do? We're going to weaken that dude. That's what we're going to do. Reduce his damage. We're going to heal Judge so that he won't die. And then we're going to just do some straight up crazy damage. To that dude! Oh, I was hoping for a death. I was hoping for death. Oh, we buffed him too. Zealous Accusation. Sit down. Get rid of the rules.
Oh no. Remind yourself these. That overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Alright, we don't need the anti-venom. I need the gold. Giving up the gold. Oh, he's taking damage. How much? 4 damage. How much? He only has 4 health. I'm gonna do it. Sorry. I'm gonna do it. Nothing in here? Okay, let's go. Let's get out of here. Oh, yes. Yes, if you would have taken one more damage, you would have gone to death's door.
The things are driven back for a time.
She's your kryptonite. Nerdy no girl is your kryptonite. We made 14,000 gold. That was a fantastic run. 16 crests. Oh my gosh. We got ourselves some additional crests up here, and also a bounty hunter helmet. That's awesome. Resolve level up. Yeah, yeah. Judge got lurker. Judge got lurker. You lurker. 10% damage of torches below 26. Fantastic. We need that. The fear of the Eldrith. I want to get rid of that. Robust, though. 15% disease resist. And Coleslaw got tough. Oh, yeah, that's right. Max 10% health. Okay, guys. I'm going to step away. I'm going to get a drink of water.
So there is a great horror super, beneath the manor.
Parched real quick.
A crawling chaos that must be destroyed.
Crawling chaos. That was my water dance. I got water. $17,000 gold. Have a good night, Kerslin. Alright, we got rid of lethargy on Kerslin. Cruel Gamer removed kleptomania, and some people leveled up. What week are we into? Where can I see that?
In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.
What week are we in? I don't remember how you see that. Oh, a jester. I don't even think we have one, do we? And another Hellion. The roster's currently full.
You will be laughing still at the end.
At the end. But I'm going to increase
word
that.
Word is traveling. Ambition is stirring in distant cities.
Distant
we can
cities.
Use this.
All right. Lots and lots and lots of bad things. The fits, not very good. Judge needs a little bit of love. He's got some stress and some disease. Actually, he doesn't have that much stress. Who's got a lot of stress? Coleslaw does. Okay, Coleslaw, you've got all kinds of stuff. Oh, you take additional stress damage when you're in low light. Did not know that. Let's go ahead. What can you do? Can you pray? You can meditate. So let's reduce the cost of meditation.
A man in a robe claiming communion with the divine. Madness.
Why don't we go ahead and put Cruel Gamer in here as well to reduce some stress? Because he's got quite a bit going on. There we go. And then Flagellants.
Sounds like Tootle.
Let's see. Faithless. Will not pray or flagellate for stress relief. Okay, so he's not going to do that. Is anybody else going to do that? Should we have Judge go in here and do some flagellation? It's funny because it sounds like farting. Well, he needs to get rid of tinnitus. Never mind. We're going to put him in the sanatorium. Can I upgrade this at all? Medical devices reduce the treatment cost. Ooh.
Experimental techniques and tonics can overcome things a sharpened sword cannot.
Cannot. Hey, zombie, what's up, dude? You bought Viscera? Coleslaw is always stressed.
I know, my friend. I know. I understand, man. Having kids, working, doing all that business, they'll stress you right the heck out. All right, where are we at? Let me think. We're going to have put another team together. I think Karislin needs to do some stress relief. Can't upgrade anything here. You won't drink. All right. Gamble the night away then, my friend. You do it. I think we've got time for one more mission. I didn't like the cove that much. Let's do the wield. Lock of Patience, the abomination only. It's a common item, get plus 15 virtue chance. It's a short mission. Okay, I think we're gonna keep... I think we're gonna keep Nerdy. I like this layout. He does have a few debuffs that are not very fun. Now, we could get the Jester in here. But I would like to... If I got the Jester, I really want the Ballads and have him go in the back. But Nerdy needs to be... Does he need to be in the back? He does for healing. Could he be in the very back? He couldn't do Sacrificial Stab. But we could switch that for Abyssal Artillery. And then we can bring in the Jester into the third slot. Who will be in the second slot, though? Oh! I think that's going to be our bounty hunter. Yeah, there we go. Let's check trinkets real quick. We don't want to reduce speed. Bounty hunter, let's go ahead and put that bad boy on him. Ooh, bleed stone. That is going to reduce his speed by one, but it increases his bleed skill chance. So I think that's worth it. Okay, let's go back to town and unlock the things that we need. Let's go to the guild. And from the Jester, I was going to get rid of these two. And get these two ballads. Wait, what position do I have him in right now? Yeah, he needs to be in the back. Okay. We're good. So, we'll do the battle ballads, and we'll not use the other ones. So let's go ahead and switch that. This one stress heals, and this one increases speed. So all in all, fantastic abilities. Have a good night, Nerdy. Thanks for dropping by, man. Alright, and who else do we have in the team? We can't teach you anything, and I'm actually fine with your abilities as they currently stand. Nerdy, we are going to switch this out. The Sacrificial Stab is going to be the Abyssal Artillery. But that means we might want to upgrade it. We got a little bit. Let's just upgrade it. And then who else is with us? Night Ghost, which I liked what we've got here. Let's check and see if everybody is all upgraded. Okay, I can't upgrade this yet. Gosh, we need deeds like it's our job. Nerdy's good. Okay, everybody is upgraded. We just need to get provisions and get that guy out of here. So, short, in the wield. We'll do 8 of those, 2 of these, 2 skeleton keys, 1 more medicinal herb, 2 bandages. Let's do 2 anti-venom because I think you can do... There's like webs and tree branches and stuff, or trees that you can search. Man, I'm actually kind of parched. I don't like that.
I'm a little parched.
Don't forget, guys, we are doing a giveaway for Viscera. I don't remember if it's this Saturday, but we are soon.
From these groves.
From these groves.
Let us burn out this evil.
Well, the bounty hunter has good trap resist. Immediately we run into this.
Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent.
Oh, we got attacked! Oh, snake! Okay, nothing in here. Now remember, we are doing 100% of rune battles. Okay, we've got a fight in the next, not this coming room, but the one after that. Contents are yours, 500 gold. Yes. Excellent. Let's go ahead and burn that now. I'm liking these no torch runs. The loot is very good. Now we do have a fight at the end of this hallway. And a curio before that. Here we go. Another 100 gold. Nothing to sneeze at. Hello. Maggots and spiders. Kill the maggots first.
That is definitely the goal. Alright, so we've got a stun, we've got a move, mark, and an attack. The attack does lots of damage when they're marked, but we don't want to go that many rounds with these dudes, right? So Harvest is going to be really good. Go ahead and hit those two dudes. They will bleed. And then we just need to do some damage to this front line. We need to do one damage. There we go.
As
we
the
did
fiend
three.
Falls,
oh, these guys will... Oh, the blossoms. Spider won't die. So let's do Zealous Accusation. Just take them all out. All right, that was a nice little run. A little bit of gold.
Be wary. Gems. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Oh, thank you, King. The giveaway info. Yeah, if you go to Hype Ghost, you can write a haiku about Viscera or the channel or both, and you will be entered to win a copy of Viscera Cleaning Detail. Really fun game. Okay, that's all our shovels. I really hope we don't run into another thorny area. That's going to give us a ton of stress and also some damage on our heroes. So hopefully we don't mess with that. We're not getting very many room battles, though. Steam's having a huge sale. Don't tell me that. Don't say that. Oh, get trapped. No blight. Got a pack here. Whistle. Wait. Whistles what? Why did you do that? You kleptomaniac. Oh my gosh. Glad it happened on the freaking map.
Terrors may indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold.
Glint of gold. Seriously, that kind of makes me angry. I didn't know he had it or would have cured it the day before. More maggots. Okay, and we will do harvest. Oh, that crit chance. You're dead. You're dead. This guy's... We need to get him before he gets to go. Come on. Oh, he didn't die. No. Don't disease him. Okay, he stressed him. He stunned him, but he didn't disease him. So... Not gonna freak out about that.
Give them
not
no
quarter. Gonna freak out about that. Let's do weird reconstruction. 24. What the crap?
Their formation. He's dead. Is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Yeah, the sales are always on non-pay weeks. I know, right? Ugh. This row was $10. Ooh, ectoplasma. Alright, we're gonna do a couple things. We're gonna do a speed buff. And then we're gonna kill some fools. Because these guys don't have a lot of health. Well, hopefully we can take them down nice and quick. We only have 8 health. Artillery, no. Oh, I was hoping to get a crit and maybe get 3. Oh well. He's gonna duplicate himself. Of course he is. There we go.
Continue the onslaught.
Screw you, destroy you gooey piece of goo. All. Slime. Okay, we could do a stress heal, but I think Harvest is going to be a better action this time around to apply. Oh, we can't bleed. We can't bleed the corpse. Weird. Let's do the Abyssal Artillery. Oh, it missed! Of course it freaking... That
confidence
guy's dead.
Surges as the enemy crumbles.
Give me a slime. 9.
Death waits for the lightest whoops and concentration.
Not cool. There we go. We'll clear out those corpses. We're gonna do a stress heal with the jester. Now keep in mind they can do cytokinesis again and do some good damage to us. I think I'm just gonna hit him. Resisted. Interesting. Oh, it's a stress heal for one person. I thought it was a party heal. My bad. Party time. Excellent. Doodly 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 doodly. Oh. He did slime, not He did slime, not cytokinesis. Look at all this freaking stress. My goodness. Alright, stress heal. The dude in the back. And it gives you stress resist as a buff. Which is nice. Whoa, dropping things. Dropping lids to water around computers. Not advisable.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
To the task's end.
Two deeds. Very nice. We were going for that. A little bit more gold. Let's run to the next room. There's a fight along the way. Another 50 gold. I could use another couple thousand gold. That last run was awesome. So good. Slice off. Oh, that's slice off. We're going to do harvest. Harvest will hit both of them. Then we will do slam in your face! That's the name of the attack. Surprised you know that. And not enough damage. Hopefully, oh, web does stun. It doesn't do blight. I was worried about blight. It does mark him, though. There we go. They're dead. 850 gold. Some more deeds. That was a good fight.
Low and driven into the mud.
And driven to the mud.
Give me a fight. There you go. Crazy boy and an occultist acolyte. All right. You can hit only the second line. Should I move or should I mark? I think I'm going to mark. Well, no.
Oh, I could. I could stun. And it will shuffle them.
Let's see how the stun works. We got shuffled. That's good. Not as far as I wanted, but that's okay. We're going to do a speed boost so we can go faster than these guys in the world. And
I could debuff him, or I could just do straight up damage.
I think we should do damage to that back line.
Powerful blow.
I don't know what he just said either. Zealous accusation, no, I think I'm gonna stun. We need to take care of the back line before we do anything. Before we do absolutely anything. Stressful incantation. Yeah, crap like that's just not gonna be good. And I think I'm going to use... Well, no, we need to use a gesture to bleed. We already did the speed buff. We need to bleed now. Okay, so we're going to do harvest. He keeps dodging. You dodgy pieces. Don't do it. Okay, good. Can I hit the third guy? Ooh, I can't. Let's grab him. Perfect. We pulled him forward. Let's do some damage to that fool. So we're gonna reduce his damage. We're just gonna take him down. We don't have a choice. We can't let him just keep stressing out the team. Look how much stress he's gonna do. 13. It's pretty bad. Okay, he's done. Now the back line's what we gotta worry about. We need to do some heals. The bounty hunter looks boss. I know, right? He is freaking cool. They're moving forward, but they can't because of this corpse. Look how low our health is. We do have to deal with that. Are you going to pull forward? You! Staggering force. It's okay for now, because I can just buff, but I really wish I could have done more damage. Well, the jester's fine where he is, I suppose. Don't know about the bounty hunter, actually. Okay, I can only do my curses. Let's reduce damage. There we go. We'll just reduce damage on everybody and let these guys do as much as they can. He's not marked, but he has reduced damage. Let's just hit him. I'm gonna mark that guy. Just point at him. Get pissed. And then we're gonna do damage to him in that next attack. Groping swipe. I wish I could heal, but they moved our dude, and I'd rather not use a turn. Can I hit the third dude that's marked? Oh, he's the second guy. That was a big mistake. That's a big mistake. You're going to get wrecked now. Let's see. Let's do a speed bonus. Because we did lose that this last turn. Which did not help us go next. 21! Wow. Dodge is 13 on her? No. It'll reduce that dodge right quick. Okay. Reduced damage is really helping us out a ton, actually. Like, that's nice, too. Just saying. Now, I think the bounty hunter, that hook, I wonder if it gets rid of all the corpses? Stress reduce. This guy... What else? What else? I really need to do some healing, so I'm actually going to move back this turn. Really? I move back and you get a pull?
Blurred vision. The end approaches.
Get out of here with that noise. That sucks. I did a little bit of damage to the corpses, which is silly, but whatever. Okay, she can't do much damage at this point. She can just do stress damage. She does get hit. I think she's got one HP. There we go. Get out of here. Alright.
A trifling decent victory, enough stuff. But a victory nonetheless.
Map of the area, tent found, and of the tent. There's one room left. We should probably do it. I would like to eat up a little bit. Not all the food in case we get a hunger hit on the way there. But let's reorganize the team. You're supposed to be here, and you're supposed to be here, right? Yes. Yep, that's where they're supposed to be. And we got the bounty hunter selected. This is the best chance of dealing with traps. Because currently, I only have, like, 2,000 gold extra. Okay, there's a tree which you use the anti-venom. Yeah, and it kills the sap. Another 100 gold, and then 1,000 ruby. Need to heal right away if we can. So, let's speed up everybody. And do damage with that guy. Oh no! It's a big blob! I don't like the blob! 26 crit heal, holy crap. That was good. Jeez. Yeah, hit him. That's fine. He just got healed a ton. Yeah, we're just gonna hit this thing hard. Gonna hit it as much as we can. It's essentially two dudes. Two skeletons right there. Holy crap. And I'm gonna reduce some stress as much as I can with the gesture. That's what we're gonna do with this round. Does this clear corpses? It does not. We need to mark this thing. And I'm gonna hit it a lot with the bounty hunter. And we're going to do heals again. Let's heal him so he can continue to heal everybody else. Very nice. That weird reconstruction. We're hitting some good high rolls on that. That heal, though. Right? Right, dude? Oh, dang it. Stunned the bounty hunter. Do not fail. Just keep hitting the slime blob. Jester? Jester? 11's not bad. He doesn't have a ton of health anyway. But he does get bled. Son of a gun. Okay. These guys won't take bleed damage. Oh, but I can hit those two dudes. Alright, there we go. Let's actually do that first. He can be bled. Interesting. If it bleeds, we can kill it. Okay, that guy's almost dead too. Cytokinesis? There's nowhere for it to go. It pushes out the corpse. What? You slimy sack of garbage. And that phrase actually does make a lot of sense right now. So, stun resist. I'm going to do the speed buff so that we can keep the advantage on these guys. Give me bounty hunter, or give me death. There we go. Oh, the marked target. Sit down!
Champion falls.
No, seriously? Guys, this battle's not worth it. Look how much stress we're taking. I can't do the stress heals. Oh, that crit though. That crit is nice. Better be giving me some good loot on this, I'm just saying. Alright, look. Reduce the damage. Oh, come on, a 6? We could have done more than that. There we go. Takes a bleed. Takes a crit hit! Okay, we smoked him real quick.
The greater the glory.
Alright, okay. Don't you freak. Okay, that's good. That means they can't do the big guy. The big guy sucks. The rest of them, whatever. They don't hit that hard. Except that this battle's taking 10 years and the stress is slowly increasing. Speed? We only have one more round. that crit chance, though.
Pummeling.
They can bleed.
The ground quakes.
Oh, those tentacles.
We just reduced you to one in that entire round. Oh, we just killed you. No big deal. We just killed you.
No big deal.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
Taking that stress damage. Ah, no fight. Let's get out of here. That was a little insane.
Driving out corruption is an endless battle. But one that must be fought.
One that must be fought. We got about 7,000 gold out of that. Probably spins around 2,000 to 3,000. So, I mean, it's a net win, right? That's good. And we got 4 deeds, 6, so 10 deeds and 4 crests. That is a very good run. Our Jester got to level 1, that's good. What things did we get? Precise Drake! Night Ghost, our Crusader, got 3% crit melee skills. Jester received Balance, which is 15% move resist. And Nerdy Mutant, oh no, got Deviant Tastes. Is not allowed to visit the brothel.
Oh boy.
Hashtag Crit Ghost.
My awesome. Obsession caused this great foulness,
Kirsten,
and it is shameful that I must rely upon you to set it right.
Kirsten did recover some stress, so that's good. Cruel Gamer recovered 69 stress, Coleslaw recovered 56 stress, and Judge got rid of tinnitus. 10 tennis. What? Why am I reading that all weird now? Ugh. Who else can we get? Oh, we got a Houndmaster. Let's get that.
A lawman and his faithful beast. A bond forged by battle and by bloodshed.
Let's do. Oh, the Armorsmith. Okay, we got the. We used up every deed and crest that we had. But the Armorsmith is so good. You get to upgrade all the goodies. Oh, the Bounty Hunter's getting upgraded. Don't you worry. Nerdy Mutant, you're going to get that upgrade. And. There we go. There's your Jester. Very nice. We're going to do some stress heals and all that good stuff. Let's see. Nerdy. You have Deviant Taste. You can't visit the brothel. Danger Zone. Can we reduce any cost here? Nope. There we go. We'll put you in there for now. Anybody else really high on stress? Our Jester is, but I'm not that concerned, to be honest. All in all, I think we're fine. Hashtag no more stress. That's right. Let's see. Where are you at? Where are the vessels at? Yep, you're looking good. Let's actually see. Can we upgrade anything with you? Good. You can upgrade your armor. And some of your abilities, but like I said, I don't really want Bash. It's kind of bad. Bash is a bad ability. I do not like. How much stress do you have? 58? I don't know. We really should be focusing on trying to cure some people. So there's one person with a disease. Kerislin also has scurvy. I think Kerislin needs to get rid of the scurvy. 650? That's not bad. Oh, wait. Bounty Hunter is a kleptomaniac. Get the crap out of here, kleptomania. It cost you so much money. So freaking much money. Anyway, guys, thank you very much for everybody for joining tonight. Today Wednesday? So tomorrow night we'll be playing again. And maybe we'll do some more Darkest Dungeon to get rocking and rolling. I wish I could see how many weeks we're at. Oh, here we are. Week 7. Right? Yes, week 7. Not too bad. Anyway, thanks everybody for hanging out tonight. I do appreciate it. Join us tomorrow. Don't forget about the contest. And that's it for the recording. And then I'll answer some questions you guys have on stream. So thanks, guys. Later.